New at 5, a woman robbed at gunpoint while withdrawing money out of an ATM.
It happened at a Wells Fargo on North U.S. Highway 1 in Jupiter. That's where Ted White's live right now with the victim's frightening story, all new here at 5. Ted?
Todd, it is a frightening story, and it is a frightening moment for this victim. It happened right over here. But in this case, the victim turned the tables on the criminal. As he was trying to leave, she grabbed her smartphone and started snapping away, taking pictures of him getting inside of his vehicle, taking pictures of his license plate, everything. She was gathering digital evidence for police. 1 o'clock, Tuesday afternoon. A Jupiter woman gets the surprise of her life at this Wells Fargo ATM. Police say a man approached her with a gun, demanded money, and took $200 in cash. But the local real estate agent reacted quickly.
In this incident, the victim turned into a great witness for us. She was able to give a detailed description of the suspect and the suspect's vehicle and went as far as to capture a photo of the vehicle.
The woman took pictures of the man with her smartphone as he tried to leave the parking lot in a red Ford Explorer. Dispatchers put out a description of the vehicle. Within minutes, an officer spotted Stephen Kramer driving on Center Street in an SUV matching the description. Several officers approached him in a shopping plaza.
There was evidence inside the vehicle that led us to believe and confirm that he was the individual responsible.
Police arrested Kramer after the victim positively identified him. Investigators say he may be the same criminal who tried to rob another woman at a Wells Fargo on Indiantown Road on Monday night.
We believe that these two crimes may be connected. There's certain evidence that leads us to believe that.
Now, in this case, that criminal did not get away with any cash from that victim. The victim in that case told the criminal, she says, look, I really need this cash and I am not going to give it to you. You're going to have to shoot me. Fortunately, the criminal did not. He got away. The victim said that he left in a dark-colored SUV. That criminal was wearing a mask. By the way, this criminal in the case, the person who was arrested in this case, he told police that he was on drugs and that he owed a drug dealer's money. That's why he was trying to pull off that crime. Reporting live in Jupiter, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.